Learn to take a line of joints, say a hand, shoulder, spine, hip, leg, foot, compress all the joints at once and release them, which creates short range internal hydraulic compression power.